Hi, welcome back to Wallflowers. So this is my first video, completely doing it by myself and recording it myself, so bear with me. I'm hoping it's decent quality, if not, bear with me and I will get better. So yesterday you will have seen me go and pick the wild garlic. I enjoyed some last night, a little taster of the garlic bread. And I have proceeded to dehydrate the rest of it. So although I've done a label on the jar, wild garlic powder, and I've since changed my mind, I will do some garlic powder probably the next session, but for this time I'm just going to store the garlic dried as it is, so I can use for things like garlic bread, which I actually like the chunk of the leaf in, and enjoy crunching that whilst I'm eating the garlic bread. So I'm going to leave these dried. They will crack and break down because crumbly. So this jar will specifically just be for, let me tell you a bit. So this jar will specifically just be for garlic bread. So I'm leaving it like this. Quarter of a bag that I picked yesterday actually got me enough for the garlic bread you saw on the picture on the community tab yesterday, and for two trays of dehydrators. So it's quite a lot really. As I say, normally I'll do half a bag of the picking and I would freeze that, and it generally lasts me a few months, but not nearly as long as we'd like it to. As soon as it's run out, you can guarantee there's no more to be picked, and that's our lot for the year. So if I can store enough this year, then we won't want, when we can't have, we'll have it all the time. And yeah, I appreciate some people say foods are meant to be seasonal, etc. But if we have the ability to dehydrate, to store these foods and have them for longer when we actually want them, then why not, eh? Okay, so you can see I've basically got a full jar there. I've got another tray yet to come out that's not fully dried enough yet. Although you can hear the crunch of me touching it, there's some that are not quite ready, so I'm leaving that for a little bit longer, and I'll get another jar of the crumbly pieces out of it, and the next time I go and pick, I shall hopefully fill a few jars with enough powder to last me the 12-month period. Okay, hope you enjoy this video. It's just a short one today to test run to make sure I can do it by myself. Okay, thanks for joining me, and I'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.